Let's start question number 3rd of exercise 14C. Question is, a program started at 5:30 p.m. If it lasted 3 hours 45 minutes, at what time did it finish? Program started at 5:30 p.m. जो program है 5:30 p.m. पे start हुआ और वो 3 hours 45 minutes तक program जो है चला. At what time did it finish? वो कितने बजे वो program जो है वो खत्म हुआ? This we have to find out. Okay, so let's start the solution. Program started at 5:30 p.m. and it lasted for 3 hours 45 minutes and we have to find the time at which it finished. So the time at which it finished will be, what you will do, you will add the times, okay? It started at 5:30 p.m. so you will write 5 hours 30 minutes and it lasted for 3 hours 45 minutes. So we will add the time and it will become 5. 4 plus 3 is 7 and 5 plus 3 is 8. Now, this is greater than 60, 75 minutes. It's greater than 60. So, we will subtract 60 from this and add 1 in this. Okay. We are converting 60 minutes to 1 hour. So, this is the reason that I have subtracted 60 from the minutes and added 1 in hours. So, this will become 15 and 9. So, the time at which it finished was 9:15 p.m. okay, it finished at 9:15 p.m. okay, so this is your question number 3.